Your soul to eat the righteous at the feast.